Hello everybody, we are going to paint an orange landscape and this is the first part of the two-part tutorial. Hope you enjoy painting this one. The first part will cover all the elements required in the painting in this landscape and the second part will cover the actual painting. We start with the first element of the painting, the land or the grassland. Here we first paint a patch of dark green with any dark green that you have or Hooker's green. As you can see, we start painting the coniferous trees with the help of a soft bristle fan brush. We make thin lines to determine the heights of the trees. Then in a crisscross manner, we create the foliage of the tree with the darkest of green. We let this layer dry completely and come back to it to highlight with a lighter green or a fresh green. We make a fresh green color by mixing permanent green and cadmium yellow medium. We take this on a stiff bristle brush and paint the grass as shown. Wait for the previous layer to dry completely. For the far off trees, we just make a few lines with a flat brush and the darkest of green. This is the easiest in the painting. Once the grass that you have painted has dried off completely, we can start making the rocks. For the rocks, we take an angular flat brush or flat brush would do and just press it down, making small rectangles and semicircles, circles. After this dries off completely, we take a lighter shade of black, that is grey, and give the highlights. You can make the rocks in various colors of darker browns and lighter browns as well. Now, we move on to painting the sky and the water, which is the same. We start off by taking orange, yellow, and white on the canvas and we blend it, making the sky. The same thing will be done for the water in the reverse order. For a very plain and finished look, you need to blend three colors properly with as many strokes as required with a good consistency of color. The main element of this painting is mountains, and it can be very tricky to paint mountains. So we show you a very easy and simple way to paint them. You can start off by making a range of triangles. Fill them up with a basic color. Here we are using a dark lavender or purple. Then take a lighter shade and fill in one side of the mountain irregularly. Then highlight only those parts that you have painted in light, so as to show two sides of the mountain. Now we go on to paint a steeper mountain. As you can see, this is different from the one we did earlier, but the process is same, a plain mountain with highlights in a lighter color. But here you just add some dark areas so as to show the sides of the mountain. So we have covered all the elements of the landscape painting. You can practice this before you move on to painting the main landscape, which will be covered in part 2 of this tutorial. Please practice a lot so you can achieve a finished painting. Hope you enjoyed working with us. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.